No juice. It looks like it's been laid up for years. But we might be able to adapt it to the...
Shut up. Sorry, I thought I heard something.
Like what?
Gunshots.
So where's the body? Well, do you want to tell me about the sounds?
Look, you told Johns you heard something.
That's fine. You don't want to talk to me, that's your choice. But just so you know, there's a debate right now as to whether we should just leave you here to die.
You mean the whispers? Telling me to go for this sweet spot just to the left of the spine. Fourth lumbar down, the abdominal aorta. It's a metallic taste, human blood. Copperish. If you cut it with peppermint snaps, that goes away, of course.
Do you want to shock me with the truth now?
All you people are so scared of me. Most days I take that as a compliment. But it ain't me you gotta worry about now.
Show me your eyes, Riddick.
You'd have to come a lot closer for that. Closer.
Can I get eyes like that?
Gotta kill a few people.
Okay, I can do it.
You gotta get sent to a slam where they tell you you'll never see daylight again. You dig up a doctor, and you pay him 20 menthol cools to do a surgical shine job on your eyeballs.
So he can see you sneaking up on you in the dark?
Exactly.
Leave! Leave.
You get. Did I kill a few people? Sure. Did I kill Zeke? No. You got the wrong killer.
He's not in the hole. We looked.
Look deeper.
Oh. goddamn hand.
I heard you, Fry. I heard you.
Come on.
Fry, are you okay? What's down there? What is it?
Did you fly fake?
Yeah.
Fry, you okay?
Okay.
I'm so stupid. I don't know what the f*** is in there. Whatever it is, it got Zeke and it nearly got me. Get it off me! Get it off me! Get it off me!
Watch it!
Get it off
Watch
me!
It.
Finally found something worse than me, huh?
So here's the deal. You work without chains, without bit, and without shivs. You do what I say when I say it.
For what? The honor of going back to some asshole or so? F*** you.
The truth is I'm tired of chasing you.